teachers a lot, especially the music teacher, PE teacher, because the music sir made us do PE, and in PE sir, he made it to PE. Of course, we get 2 times PE. And guys, when we play cricket, I don't like cricket, because whenever I pitch, all the balls fly at me. Guys, I really miss my music sir. I remember this one song he last sang us. Dosti aisa na tha, dosti aisa na tha, jo sone se bhi mehenga, jo sone se bhi mehenga. And we are in all lockdown. Guys, we actually can't go to school, and I'm happy about it. But I'm not happy about we have to take online classes. Guys, I will show you about how I look like when my online classes are going on. Guys, and when we go to school, we have friends to play with. But in online classes, we only get to see their faces. We don't get to play with them. And that is boring actually. So I hope schools open soon and coronavirus goes away. Guys, why does this exist on earth? Why? I'm very tired, but now I will have to go to my online class. So yeah guys, we will meet after my online class. Guys, I'm in my online class. Bye bye, guys. I'm doing my class now. Guys, finally, the online class is over. But guys, after lunch, I will have to do my online class work. It's a lot. So let's meet after some time. Guys, now I am checking if my homework has come. Let's see. Oh yeah, guys, it has come. You can see sound revision and this. So let's start with my sound revision. Guys, as you can see, it's just a quiz. I can do it easily. So yeah, I don't need any printouts or any working for it. Guys, sometimes when I get my online classroom homework, I have to take out printouts of it. And I will show you how I take out printouts. But the printout I take out isn't very necessary. It's just a landscape. Guys, now I will show you how to take out prints out of a printer. So let's go. Guys, and now let's pick a picture. I think I will take this one. Guys, it's such a beautiful scenario. And now you can see that this icon over here. See this? The printer icon. Now you will click it. Guys, it is here. It is loading. Guys, now you just have to see the copies one. You can write how many you want. Like, if I want 100, I will like 100. But now, I just want one. Okay, now you should see that race 1A4 and this photo size full page, normal and full page. Now you will print it. Guys, now my printer is printing it. Guys, you can see it is working. Guys, see this paper. It is moving. Guys, the paper will move in a second, in a minute, because now it is printing over here. Now, guys, it will take the paper in. Guys, look at it. Guys, it is here. The paper is here. Guys, you saw? It's so easy. And look, what a beautiful image it has taken out. Just look at it. Look! Voila! And guys, as you saw how my online classes go and how I do my online classes work. So get in the YouTube frame. So that's why we have to convert the video to mobile to mobile. So yeah. Guys, you can watch it and enjoy it. But for now, like. Guys, I have enjoyed the video because I went to my friend's house for his birthday. I went to my animal house and ate a very delicious biryani and very good. I taught you how to take a print. So yeah guys, if you like my video, you should like it. And you know what to do. Like, subscribe and comment. One school and rayyan. Bye. You should like it, and you know what to do.